Hey guys, it's Dom GDL here. Back. I'm back with another video. What's that? Oof. Oh, well, I guess that's nothing. But we're playing more Minecraft Dungeons. Because I look back at my first video, and it got 40 views. That's the most views I've ever gotten in my whole YouTube career so far. Whoa. How? How did I? It's because I ran into a corner. That's weird. I'll be right back, guys. Sorry, guys, that was a slight interruption. I know this one looks like it's worse, but this one looks like it's pretty good. So, yeah. It's really nice to do a video again. And. What the? How did I just. Okay. Yeah, I have a crossbow now. Alright, I'll get rid of this one. Alright. Guys, so I already did Creeper Woods, so you guys don't have to watch that again. Okay. Soggy Swamps. Yeah, let's go here. So apparently you have to find your people. So you like buy your stuff. That'll be cool. But I'm going to be every level I'm going to be making a couple videos. Well, not a couple, but every level I'm going to be making a video. But it'll be fun. Let's hope I can get a lot of views on this video too. And if I get enough likes, I might join back on the world or other Minecraft world, like the first one. Right, they're solo, not the bros world. I wish we could do the bros world, but everyone in the bros world decided not to join it again.
The illagers will be unstoppable, but tread carefully. The swamp is home to many horrors.
Okay. Alright. This will be fun. So when I roll, nope, I should look. This crossbow's good. Oh, I'm just gonna walk right past everyone. Come on. Alright. Let's get 5 likes on this video. And then I will go and make my survival world just by myself. I will do more of those videos if we can get 5 likes on this video. It shouldn't be too hard, because we hit 16 subscribers, and 5 is not, we have more than 5 subscribers, so I know we can do it. Oh, what is those? Oh, it's better than these. They're a little nice. Ooh, leeching. It's cool. I always get lost in this level. Yeah, I'm trying to find the dungeon so I can get the... Oh, no. I hate this part. I have beaten this game before, but I want to do the... This time, I want to do it with you guys. It'll be really fun this time. Just killing these zombies. If you want to see Kylo crack up in a video again, we're gonna try to. It'll be good. Level up. I got a couple swords. I like using these. I'm gonna use this for a while. Oh shoot. Doing something. I'm gonna enchant it just so it's a little better. Do poison cloud. Yeah, it's pretty good. What was that, instant kill? That poison is pretty good. I'm using a different lighting for this video. If you like it, well, let's just hope you guys like it, because I like it. It looks pretty good. It's better than that horrible, very, very dark lighting. Well, my first video kind of had a lighting like this, but I think this one's a little better. Alright. Is there a... Enderman. Alright guys, we got this. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I'm gonna go find that pig with the chest on it. I need it. You just poisoned yourself. What's in here? Ooh! No. Come on, piggy. This is working. Where'd that pig go? Come on, come out. I need you. Where'd he go? There's gotta be a guy somewhere. If we don't find him, we can't get him. I might turn the camera off for a little bit so this video is not incredibly long. But can't find him. I'll do that. But he shouldn't be too hard. Keep checking my map. map because he's usually shows up on your map. Maybe he's not in a dungeon. Usually are, though. Well, at least I think they are. Maybe not always. Oh. Oh. That's weird. No, he's gotta be somewhere. Check over here. Come on. Oh, there's no chest there. Where's that one? Alright, I need the totem. Come on. He's nowhere to be seen. Alright, I guess we'll just not. We need him though. Might be at the end of the level. He's not in the dungeon. There's been a lot of updates since the last time I played this with you guys. And maybe if we keep making these good videos, we'll keep making more. Oh, that was cool. I triple killed them. I know there's a boss fight in this level. But I don't know. Well, I know there is, but I know where it is, but it's kind of hard to get to. Because I usually play this level a little farther in the game, but I don't even have armor yet. I need armor really bad. I don't really need this. Alright, where's this chest? Oh, whoa! I've never seen a chest like this. Whoa! What type of sword is that? Oh, wait. What? It's a fishing rod. Whoa! Way better than the one I had. Alright, let's upgrade this thing. Growing, yes. 3 arrows? Oh my goodness, that arrow is huge. Oh, they grow, that's why. Oh, it only takes up 1 arrow too, that is amazing. Alright. Let's go to this boss fight. It's gotta be down here. Yeah, it's down here. I don't wanna get close to that thing. Shoot. These thingies. I hate them. No! I had no idea what that does. I need to get my good weapons out. All right. Stab them. Stab. Stab. Oh, shoot. Okay. Why is it making weird noises at me? Shoot. Stop making weird noises. I don't like it. Get to a different stage already. I don't like this already. This level because I thought this would be way easier and because I could get it over with. But no, this is incredibly hard. Die. I should have shot that somewhere else. Right, I'm gonna go up. They do so much damage. Shooting stuff at me. The arrows are huge. How did they not do that much damage? Oh, I see the guy. Yeah, he was at the end of the level. Shouldn't have took all that time looking for him when he's at the end of the level. Come on, potion. Well, that looks weird. That did a lot of damage. I should probably just stay back and keep doing that. Okay, this is very, very hard. Is he healing? This music matches what it's going through. Stu is laughing. I gotta level up. This is the worst time for a level up right now. Dang, I shouldn't have used that. Alright. Maybe I should use that when I get close. I shouldn't have used my healing potion. Don't die. I can't die. No. I gotta get away. Alright, heal. Go. Get away. Alright, we gotta do this. We gotta go. Woo! That was so... Alright, oh my goodness! That looks amazing! Alright, this one's a little better. Yeah, I'm gonna use these. Get rid of these, salvage. Ooh! They're nice. There's like. Ooh! Good. Alright. Sharpness. Yes. I need the increased damage. Whoa! Look at how cool that looks, guys. Ooh! That looks amazing. Alright, what are you? Gift wrapper. Can I, like, gift to people? That would be cool. Alright, let's go. Victory! Our energy
supply is no more, and it'll be a long time before the witches recover from this blow. Well done.
Alright, let's see what we get in this chest. But once we get that in the chest, I'm gonna end this video. You get like healed when you use it. Let's get rid of this. What is this? Gift wrapper. Oh, alright. I see what you do. I see. Hunter's bow. I already have one of those. Bye guys, I know that's a weird cringy ending, but I gotta go. I'm gonna post another video really soon. So, bye!